So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right. Let's find her then.
Roger. Take it!
Roger!
You grab
okay.
it! You
Roger.
Grab it!
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Give me your rifle.
Take this.
Thanks for the help.
You grab
okay.
it. Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Thanks for the help.
You grab it.
Okay. Like we have to go this way.
Okay. at work.
Thanks for the help. Missiles.
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
You grab
it. Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab
it. Okay.
These must be the discarded test subjects from the research facility.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Thanks for the help. You
Roger.
Grab it. Take it.
Roger.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Thanks for the help.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Excella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Uroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Uroboros is a new BSAA, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
Thank you.